Hello, everybody. My name is Brosco, and here we are. The city of Virginia Beach. Yep, I'm about to take you old guys on a little tour of my new... It's not a house, it's just... It's not a house, it's just my apartment that I've been staying in since July. For college. You guys want to know, I actually do go to the Art Institute of Virginia Beach. It's a good school. It's a very hardworking school. Like, you can't slack off or you fail. And I fail some projects, but never again I'm gonna fail. So let's get on with the tour. Alright, so here we are, this is the outside. Sorry for the mess. Sorry. Just to make sure no one's here. So that randomly in the if you guys do want to see my roommates. Alright, let's see here. This is where all I put up stuff. The microwave that broke. We got a new one. Actually, I bought the new one. And then my drum stuff, because I'm actually in a band. But we haven't gotten to practice due to transportation issues. Here we have one of my roommates' artwork. He said my teacher failed it because it's the wrong thing that you had to do. But it still looks cool. Over here we got my computer, my iPhone, and the art kit that you get from the Art Institute. Well, actually, let me tell you about that. If you get an art kit from the Art Institute, it's gonna be cheap. It's not anything special. It's cheap. Like, look, where's mine? And my roommate, he brought the PS4, and I brought my Xbox 360. Soon we'll be having the Xbox One. And there's all of our shoes. Alright, this is mine. I don't know if you can see it. So yeah, this is my bag. It got destroyed while walking in. As I said, the bags are cheap, they're nothing special, they are going to break, and once they do, I suggest you get another bag because I don't know how you're going to carry all that stuff. There's a lot of stuff that they give you for the first quarter, and then I guess after that, you're on your own, you gotta like buy your own stuff. Oh, hold up, I forgot to show you the things over here. Alright, so yeah, here's the rest of my drum stuff. It's because I was in a band, and I said that it's due to transportation issues. For artwork, my friend's artwork, or my roommate's slash friend artwork, Kill Your Hero, Try to Do Something About Dismal Land, had Cinderella tagged up, Bondage. It's kind of dark, but hey, this is my artwork. If you actually want to know, this is a man and this is also a man, but I try to like give her a feminine style of look. So yeah, more artwork for my roommate. In my artwork, these three characters, I don't even know if you see them. Yeah, these three characters right here, they're like from a show. I was like, really, not from a real show, but like a show I made up. So like, I should know like what I was like doing. I don't know. So, I don't know how to say that. Just, I don't know. Yeah, that's from my like. Yeah, oof, I don't know what to say. I'm sorry. Then we got her couches and all that. Your games, Mass Effect 3, Bully, Metal Gear Rising, Dying Light, Final Fantasy, Type-0, Evil Within, J-Stars, plus Assassin's Creed Unity, Hitman, and a fake Naruto, and all in there. But the game I really want to get is like Fallout 4. I heard that was like a good game. But my roommate said like, oh, it's a horrible game. Critics hate it. But then when it came out, I'm like, oh, they love it. Oh, I don't know. Guess I'm going to have to see for myself. Or should you guys this? We can't go in there because that's my other roommates. I don't know what they want to. So yeah. That's kind of hard. All right, here is the kitchen. Sorry for the mess. I'm actually, there was supposed to be people coming because I guess we almost got evicted because this was a mess before and we had to clean up before they came and they still didn't come. So I'm mad about that. Alright, yeah. And then right here, got your famous vape box. You guys want to know, my roommates, they vape. Oh yeah, here's another of my roommates. Roommates artwork. Guess you guys want to see the bathroom. It's nothing special. It's just a bathroom. It's nothing special. Alright. Now that's out of the way. Let's go in here. Alright. This is my room and my roommate's room. He has his hats up. Green hat, Kermit hat, Spike hat. Gas mask. What's that? Your mask. Mario mat. Hat. Some hat. So yeah. You guys want to know? Yeah. We're a bunch of gamers. We're a bunch of vapers. And this is where he works. My roommate. And then you have Diarrhea Planet. You guys can see that. Then you have this figurine, Rock-a-Lee, if I'm saying it. You guys actually do know where that came from. Who's Rock-a-Lee? Because my roommate's like, who the heck is that? Like, because he won it in a contest at a con. And actually, you guys want to know, I never went to a con before. I've never been to Comic-Con or Taku-Con. None of that. So, like, I think in February, my friend's gonna like make me go to a con because I never been to none of those. I never even been to a concert. Like, I don't think you call a orchestra symphony a concert. Actually, I think yeah, you can't call that. So yeah,
a broken printer. Sorry for the bed.
Oh.
Can't see that.
That's my credit. That's my debit card. Alright. So. That's it. Oh. Under here. We got Akita. It's destroyed because this is my roommate's, but just wanted to show it off. Akira. Big, large Akira books. I I think there's more. Hold up. You going for a little ride there, guys. Going for a little ride there. I'll just put it right down.
I'll get it later after I
put down this iPhone. Alright, let's see what's in here.
Rice Krispie Treats. The closet.
What's so good about closet? Eon. Hold up. Eon Dragon Eye Reborn. Roommate said this was a very, very good book, a must-read book, so I might get around to it and read it.
His stuff. My stuff. It's just things that you need, like
Golden Sweet Whole Kernel Corn. Oh boy! I love eating that. I don't even haven't eaten it yet.
My shoes.
And my clothes. You guys want to see my clothes? I got a Deadpool leather jacket. Star Wars. A Star Wars jacket. A Star Wars shirt. You guys want to know I love Star Wars. I can't wait for the 7th movie to come out. From the looks of it, it actually does look good. It looks good. I'm liking it. And I think that's it, everybody. So, thank you guys for enjoying this video. If you guys do want to see, like, I mean, me and my roommate, we got a lot of books that we had to show. Like, a lot of anime stuff. So, if you guys want to see that, or hopefully in February, if I do go to the con. I'm going to the con. I need to go to the con. I'm 18, man. It's time to do stuff. You can't be hold off on your parents. But yeah, if you guys do want me to record at con, I forget what the con was called. But hopefully I can give you guys a little bit of information. Alright, so anyways, that's it for me. Peace out. I'm out.